Philippine National Police Chief, Police General Guillermo Eleazar, ordered the local police in Masbate City to enhance their visibility. This after alleged members of the New People's Army or NPA planted an anti-personnel landmine in Barangay Anas, Masbate City on Sunday. The incident killed 21-year-old FEU Tamaraws football player Kit Absalon and his cousin while riding in a bicycle. Absalon's 16-year-old nephew, Chris Bean, survived the incident and is being treated at the local hospital. The PNP chief said pursuit operations are now ongoing. Eleazar also condoled with the family of the victims as he vowed to bring to justice the perpetrators. Meanwhile, the Philippine Football Federation has also offered their condolences to the family and said they will provide financial assistance. The Absalon family demanded justice for Kit and his cousin Alven. Leia Ilagan, UNTV, News and Rescue. We serve the people. We give glory to God.